Well, I work in a broad range of media, but the two media that I work in most often are oil painting and kind of a combination of watercolor and pastel drawings on paper. The work that I'm creating for the hotel is a large oil painting which depicts a view of the Susquehanna River looking from High Point towards Chickies Rock and toward the ridge where our farm is located. What you see on the easel is a kind of a smaller version of the painting that I'm planning to do for the hotel. And so this is based on a smaller pastel drawing that I did. You can see a big cloud kind of rising up over Chickies Rock, and the vantage point is from High Point, which is one of the beautiful parks that have been preserved in Eastern York County. I have a deep connection to the river through my family ties. That connection has led to pretty much a long journey as an artist painting the Susquehanna River Valley and exploring my roots as a Susquehanna River artist. The work is sort of in line with that group of paintings that I've been doing over the last several decades. My mom grew up in a house known as Round Top, which sits on a ridge overlooking the view towards Marietta, Pennsylvania, sort of where the river makes a bend at Chickies Rock. And it's a spectacular old stone inn that was renovated by them back in the 1930s. And although I didn't grow up here, I spent many summers visiting that house and roaming the woods, and that ultimately had a huge impact on my becoming an artist and the type of work that I do. Much of my work features the Susquehanna River Valley, whether it's our farm or the hills surrounding the river. I've also recently done a lot of exploring of my artistic roots as a Susquehanna River artist and looking back over the centuries of all the prominent artists who have painted the Susquehanna River. Particularly meaningful for me to be a part of this hotel renovation for two reasons. Number one is I've always been a big fan of York, Pennsylvania, and excited to see anything that really boosts the downtown. I think this will have a big impact on the downtown. But also it's meaningful because of my connection to a longtime patron of mine, Louis Appel. And Louis, of course, had a very strong connection and association with the hotel. We worked together on a number of things, including developing Market View Arch downtown. He was one of my very first patrons as an artist in York, bought work from my first showing right out of college back in the early 1980s at a gallery in downtown York, and supported my career all the way through.